Well, winning the Newbery when you've been pretty unknown, or the National Book Award when you spent all those years writing and writing and nobody ever wanted to publish what you wrote, of course, is very gratifying. But the award that I think reduced me to tears was the Hans Christian Andersen Award, because it was given to me by a jury of people from South Africa and Iran and Croatia. There was one member of the committee who was from the United States, but it was from people all over the world who said, your books mean a great deal to children all over the world, and that was staggering to me.